to Jesus Navas, now Fernando Torres, crossed in towards Iniesta, it'll come for Fabregas, and here's Andrea Iniesta, winner! 4 minutes of extra time remaining in the World Cup final, Andrea Iniesta scores for Spain, only a miracle can stop the European champions becoming world champions.
By the way, it's a mistake from Van der Vaart with the clearance, but this goes back to the clock that kicked this.
Now, is there an offside shout here?
Well, there's a poor clearance from Van der Vaart. Well, he's approached the little level to me. There's no offside on here. Yeah, he's absolutely onside. It was a poor clearance. You say there's 100 metres, but who knows what's going to happen once that corner kick comes in. The whole picture changes. The game changes. It's a great finish. And it really is a great finish. And it's game, set and match. But that is a huge talking point.
Well, he's onside, there's no doubt about that. No question about what happened at this end of the field. It's what happened at the other end of the field. And the Dutch are furious about it.